There's something special about eating something you've grown and made yourself. Of course, there's the fact that you know where it came from. You know how fresh it is, what pesticides and fertilizers were used, what ingredients were put into your food, etc., etc. But there's also something extremely rewarding about it. There's a certain routine about gardening, a timely schedule that you have to follow, an order, a pattern. Certain plants only grow in certain seasons. This vine needs a certain amount of space, something comforting and consistent. But there's also an ever-changing flow, like the swell of waves cresting and dipping. How much water to give depending on the weather. Where to move a plant for optimal light. How much yield a crop will give that season. The unexpected but inevitable death of a plant. Watching life bloom in front of my eyes and nurturing it with my own hands was fascinating. To see the day-by-day changes, to feel pride when something went my way. I've discovered that nature, like time, is persistent. It is always moving forward and always growing, always giving. Cooking, on the other hand, was something I only learned to do recently. But it too became a hobby, something relaxing, just like gardening. Cooking gave me something to do with my hands, but I also found a form of expression in my cooking and plating. I could make things look and taste pleasant. I could bring art to the pan and plate. I could craft something beautiful to the eye and palate, and I could happily display my creations just like I would a painting of mine. There was also the sense of independence. I could make things myself, and I had fun doing it. I enjoyed the process and the spoils at the end. My family still buys quite a bit of our produce from the grocery store, but experiencing the laborious process that goes into growing some of our food has made us more aware of the decisions that we make. Composting and recycling, reducing waste, buying organic and other healthier options. Cooking has made me more appreciative of the love and art that goes into making a dish. All in all, these two arts have shaped my life and made me more conscious about the things I do. I'm involved in what goes into my body from day one, and I think I'm better off because of it.
It's not the end of the world. No, not the end of the world. Throw on your fancy attire. Fierce in the fire. Don't lose hope. It's no funeral where it's ending. Actually, just the beginning. Throw on your fancy attire. Fierce in the fire. Don't lose hope. It's not the end of the no, not the end. Catch a star if the sky is falling down. There's a golden lining up in every single cloud. You can take a frown, turn it all the way around. All the way around, all the way around. A fortune teller told me the power's in your mind. You might see a cliff, but I see a way to fly. Flipping off the flop, now I just enjoy the ride. Just enjoy the ride, yeah, I just enjoy the ride. What a time
of the no, not the end.